KD and Draymond interview.
Niggas was showing Lizzo. I'm like, oh, okay. That's a good look for the joint. What you think about the interview, though?
It wasn't the argument that him and Draymond had. It was the way the team tried to act like it didn't happen. Yeah. Obviously, that argument had something to do with it. If you was mad that the team didn't all come together and say, Draymond, like, yo, you tripping. He should have just said, yeah, nigga, because who the fuck you think you talking to? And you ain't come back and apologize right after? Nigga, fuck y'all niggas. That's what I thought, nigga. Right, you know what I'm saying?
Should have said.
That's what he should have said, but.
Yeah,
you know what I mean? And you talking to, and you speaking in the past tense. So if you speaking in the past tense and you know he ain't going to take it no way, that's exactly how I would have said it.
Yeah, like, that's definitely how he's supposed to say it.
Like, I was like, fuck y'all niggas, because you going to call me a bitch ass nigga. And I'm like, what? Who the fuck you think you talking to?